guys, this is Apostle Jason. I just wanted to shoot something for you. I had put over on the side of the road just for a minute, and I've discovered something. And I just wanted to share this with you guys. I hope and pray no snakes are in here, but I want to show you something. God quickened my spirit right quick. I want to show you something right quick, guys. This building, I don't know where I'm at. I'm in Alabama somewhere. But this used to be a house sitting right here. It used to be a house. I don't know. It looks like there's a chimney right there. It used to be a house sitting here, but it's gone. And God spoke to me, guys. I just want to clarify something right quick. God spoke to me. Here's what he said to me. As I sit and looked over here and kept looking. And if you see down here, look, guys. See the foundation? The foundation is still here. But there's obviously no house here. See, the foundation is still here. Look here. See the foundation? You can see it. See the foundation? Still here, guys. Still here. Listen, my friend, let me explain something to you, what I'm about to tell you today. I want to share this video because I was sitting over here watching this and looking at it. I thought, hey, there used to be a house over there, and God quickened me. And here's what he said. This is a now time word, my friend. Whoever watches this video will receive this word. But here's what he spoke to me. He said, I want you to tell my people, Jason, that everything that they've tried to do is destroyed. Everything that you've tried to do has been destroyed. You feel like it's all gone, but let me tell you something. Come on, somebody. You feel like your marriage is about to go under. It's done went under. You done went through a divorce. You feel like your kids has walked out on you. You feel like everything is gone. You feel just like this house that used to be here. You feel like there's nothing left. There's nothing left of it. But let me tell you something, my friend. There's a chimney here at this house, and there's a foundation here, right here in Alabama. Here's what I'm getting to in a nutshell. It's almost hid back from the road. Can't nobody acknowledge it no more. You feel like nobody's acknowledging you no more. You feel like you just feel like they took you and put you somewhere where nobody knows where you're at anymore. Nobody even knows you're existing anymore. My friend, let me tell you something. God is going to take this foundation, and the foundation's your relationship with Christ. Come on, somebody. Your foundation was Christ. The foundation of this house is still here. But the walls, the structure, none of it's here no more. But let me tell you something, my friend. As long as the foundation is here, God can rebuild. Come on, somebody. We need to get back with a relationship with Jesus Christ. That's all you need today. You need a relationship back with Jesus Christ. You need to get in your word. You need to get in prayer. You need to get close to Jesus again. And Jesus is going to rebuild what the devil has tore down. Come on, somebody. As long as there's a foundation, it can be rebuilt. It don't matter what it is. Listen, right here is still a chimney. There's still a foundation here. See, but men want to put us out. They want to hide us in the woods just like this, and there's no foundation no more. There's no foundation. So, I'm here to tell you, my friends, there's still a foundation to be built. Be encouraged today. This is Apostle Jason. Share this video all over YouTube, Facebook, or wherever you see it, my friend. Be blessed, and let God rebuild your place. Let God rebuild your foundation. That way the structures of the wall can come up. Amen? Glory to God. I'm going to go on, guys. I don't know if there's snakes out here. I don't know. But I just wanted to encourage you today, my friend, because God can still build. Okay? When man counts you out, that's when God counts you in. God bless y'all.